We do, but maybe life is not so clear either. And maybe life is not so definable either. And that's about life. What we do is about life. It's about how hard it is to live. And as Robert said, our hopes and what we do to keep living, to keep hoping. But it is, it's what we provoke each other in that way as well. Because if it was too defined, too clear, we think it would become morbid. That the life we put in our performance would slowly disappear. And this kind of discomfort that we feel, as much as the audience can feel it, helps us. And we have fun. It's also about having fun together. It's about finding a solution to make things up together, to write together, because even though none of our work is ever written, it is about writing in real time. It is about listening to each other, and it's about accidents. What do we do when accidents happen? And what kind of life can emerge from an accident? So yeah, sometimes it's messy, sometimes it's ugly. It lacks clarity, it lacks outlines, it lacks a lot of things, but we do lack them all. We're not very defined, maybe, or maybe too defined. I have no answer to that. Yes, yes, it's more like nudging, you know. It's saying we are pretending, but we are not pretending. We are there on stage, we're pretending you are not in, you know, we know you are watching. You know, it's a bit of a wink, wink, nudge, nudge, really. Well, there isn't any clear explanation to that either. When we started out, it was just an expression that the director made up, and it became the title of our shows. And then we thought, well, it suits us. But we didn't sit down and try to come up with a name for the company. It actually became quite clear that it would be, it's like a game, it's like a silly combination of words that can mean a lot of things, but that can mean nothing as well. Absolutely absurd. We like that word.
But it's true that there is something also about dogs and about cynism, you know, there's this origin of being
as the Greek philosophers,
like being a cynic, yes, yeah. And there is something about this thing of the dog
and
of its
agitation,
name.
The agitator.
Yes, exactly. And also about Navarre, which is in French, there is this kind of proverb about France and Navarre. So you would say that if you want to talk about France, you would imply the Navarre. This is
it's a province. It's a, that yes. Used to be independent.
Yes, so you would say that. You would say, you would go in, all of France and Navarre knows about something. It's a very old expression, very French expression. So when you hear Navarre, you hear very much France, in fact.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.